Do you need to organize your widgets into tabs? The default tab controller, TabBar, and TabBarView widgets are for you. To use tabs, you'll first need a tab controller to keep the selected tab and the visible content in sync. The easiest way to do this is with the default tab controller. Once you have that, you'll need a widget to show the tabs that the user will use to switch between the different sections. This is where TabBar comes in. The TabBar takes a list of tab widgets. You can have the tab show text, an icon, or specify a child widget. Finally, you'll need to create content for each tab. This is where you'll use TabBarView. Each widget in the list of children corresponds to the tabs in the TabBar. There must be a one-to-one match between the tabs and the TabView children. There's a lot more to explore when using tabs, so head over to flutter.dev to learn more.